Hi guys, welcome back to Annie and Brian's Simple Farm Life. I'm just gonna take a short video of the tractor baling the hay. Is that the correct word? Anyway, sa Pilipinas, ipapakita ko ito. Dito sa Amerika, alam na nila yan. Pero sa Pilipinas, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung process, okay? I-flip ko muna yung cam. Okay, lakihan natin konti. Ayan yung tractor. Andyan yung tractor. Ayan, ayan, ayan. Gathering all the hays. Ayan. Kind of cool. So, kung sa atin pa yan, yan yung nilagay sa one place yung hay. And then, pagkatapos, merong nagpa-follow na isang tractor. Yan yung bubuo. Kung sa Bisaya ni siya, muragi mong butok ba? Butok. So, dito, ayan, ayan, iniluwa na yung isang hay. Sigurado ako. Ayan yung isang tractor. Okay. So I hope makikita nyo mamaya kung paano iluluwa yung ano yung bale ng hay. Kasi yung hay, yun ang ginagamit para sa baka. Iba rin yung sa horses kasi yung sa horses square yun, square type. Ayan, ayan, ayan. So kinukulit niya yung kuan, yung mga hay na ano, so ayan, ayan, so titingnan natin mamaya kung iluluwa na niya yung ano. Sana makita nyo. I hope so. Okay, lalabas mamaya yung round na type na ano ng hay. Wala, hindi pa. Wala pa. Sandali lang. Susundan natin. Kasi gusto kong makita nyo yung ano. Paano niya iluluwa yung hay. Kasi nakita nyo yung round doon sa gilid. Yun, yun. Wala pa, wala pa, wala pa, wala pa. Ayan, wala pa. Kasi yung kinakain, hindi kinakain, kinukuha nila yung ano, hey. So, ito yung nagko-collect in one place. Okay, nakita nyo? Okay, good. So, sundan natin yung isa para makita nyo yung paano iluluwa yung hey. O yan, it stopped. Ibig sabihin yan, iluluwa dun sa likod yung hey. Ayan na, lumabas na. Ayan na, lumabas na sa likod. Ayan. I-magnify ko pa sana talaga. Pero ayan, nakita nyo sa likod, yan. It's kind of cool. Hanggang matapos nila lahat yan, kasi yun yung, sa kita nyo, kinukulik lahat ng tractor na yan, yung hay na inilagay sa gilid or kinukulik in one place para i-perform niya sa hay. Ayan. Yung likod niya, nandoon yung, ay, kung makikita nyo konti, yung nagro-roll sa likod. So it's kind of cool because I magnified the church. That's actually the church. That's quite far, but then it's kind of cool. It went back. Okay. It went back. Okay, sana makita nyo kung paano niya iluluwa yung ano. Yung hay. Okay, I'm not gonna stop until you will really see how it is. So it looks close, but actually just magnified my lens and my cam. Yan. So it's a cool tractor, it's John Deere, I think. Okay, let's lower a little bit. So look at that, it's kind of cool. So I really would like you all to see it, hopefully. Hopefully it's gonna stop right there and show you all how it's gonna, let me see. See that other tractor? And that other one, they're pretty cool. I hope it's gonna stop there so I can show you how it is. I really hope so. Oops, not stopping. Oh, it's stopping. So, let me see. Looks like it's stopping. It looks like it's gonna open up. Oh, ayan, tingnan nyo. Cool, look at that. Ah, we captured it.
Oh, yeah?
There you go. So, nakita niyo yung bale of hay? Iniluluwa niya. It's kinda cool. Alright, well, I just wanna share to you all, guys. Ganito kasi kalayo yon, kaya lang minamagnify ko. Alright! So, it's kinda cool. Okay. Well, see you all next time, guys. Bye!